tough freestyle wrestling in Toledo. We're at 163 pounds. Kenny Mundy, the United States, versus Khamzat Kasimov of the Soviet Union.
Minute and 50 seconds to go. Nobody has scored. Nobody has really taken aggressive shots. Mundy's tempo in this match kind of reflecting the USA's wrestling since that first match victory by Tim Vanney. A major upset for him. They haven't won one since that time. Mundy not taking charge of the match. Both wrestlers now have two cautions, a minute and 20 seconds, and what it looks like right now is the official, officials, there are three of them, the referee, two red caution lights, two blue caution lights, front of the mat judge, three officials, the referee, the mat judge you're looking at there, and the mat chairman. Two of the three must agree. Actually, right now, they'll bring in a fourth official, a mat controller, to make the decision on this final caution. Well, there's a shot. Mundy had a shot. Kasimov countered. He put it to his back. He's going to pick up points here. That's going to be 2 points. The referee calls one. The mat judge calls two. The mat chairman only called one. They only gave 1 point to Kasimov. That's a little bit of a break for Kenny Mundy. His back turned to the mat, and they could have very easily given 2 points, but they only give one. A big move for Khamzat Kasimov of the Soviet Union. He scores first, 1 point, under a minute to go. He's in on the leg again, and a takedown. The Soviets have wrestled very, very smart in this competition. They're upsetting Olympic champions by wrestling smart. They gave a 1 point takedown before Kenny Mundy counted out and got back to his feet. Locked up in the upper position, 35 seconds to go. Mundy has to throw something. Well, Kasimov surprised me here. I thought it was going to be a referee's decision on Carson, but he has done a great job of opening up the action when the opening was there. After those shots by Mundy, he scored the points. He's ahead. I doubt if they'll caution him out because he has scored 2 points. He's been the aggressor. He has the only activity point. A long shot again. 10 seconds, 9, 8, running down. 5, he's blocking out. They shouldn't call him out. There it is. Another upset. Another upset. Jubilation there for Khamzat Kasimov. The press look from Kenny Mundy. There's that first counter in on the leg. Mundy settles. He's trying to counter his way back out of it. The Soviet keeps pressure on. Mundy actually tried to kick over. The Soviet settles back. He could have lost back points here. He controls him, hips over the top, gets the 1 point takedown. That was the first score in this match and really the deciding one. The only other score came on another shot, a high crotch shot by Kasimov. Shifts off to the double leg, rotates around. Excellent job. Mundy came right out, but they did give the points for control. 2 points scored by Kasimov of the Soviet Union. Another upset. They now lead in this duel 5-1.